Now, this chairman's not as big a prick as he looks. He knows who Teddy Bass is, what he is, what he's up to. Does he care? Does he fuck?
Thank you for that, Harry. I've been looking for somewhere safe for that.
Well, thanks, Teddy. Thank you for choosing us.
No, it's perfect for me. I'm well impressed. I feel very safe.
Well, rest assured, Teddy, we are very safe.
Very comforting to know that, Harry. Nice doing business with you. See you around. This phone call he made for me, Fro. Tell me what he said again. Tell me again. He didn't do that. I mean, he didn't do that. No. He didn't. He didn't phone you for me, Fro. But he didn't phone you for me, Fro. Okay. All right.
Gentlemen, you're all cunts. Are you tired?
No, I'm all right, actually, Ted.
No, I'm all right.
Where's Don, girl? He never left Spain, girl, I know that. He never got on a plane. Well, he did. And he got off again. And there's no record of him getting another flight. I can only assume he's still in Spain.
Spain, eh?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna give you a tenner. You see, if I cared, girl, if I fucking cared, if I gave a solitary fuck about Don, get out of the fucking car.
I'll tell you what, Stan. That is fucking impressive, that place. I'll say that. Fucking futuristic.